Well, yung first question, parang yung sinagot ko kanina, pero to expound. Yung kaibahan kasi sa ganitong genre, ano lang talaga, requirement lang talaga na, yung goal, isa lang talaga yung goal, yung either manakot or mag-surprise. Mag-fail ka doon, and the movie fails as well. So everyone of us fails. Tapos, ano yung second question, sir?
Rate yourself?
Oh, rate myself.
In your standards, of course.
Naku, ano kasi ako eh. I'm very reliant on how it will turn out in front of the audience. So, doon ko mababasa talaga yung rating. Pero all I can say is when I was watching the preview, okay naman pala, sabi ko sa sarili ko. Kasi self-doubter ako madalas. So, nung nakita ko siya, walang halong kaplastikan, na-enjoy ko siya. And instead na maging takot na ipakita siya sa audience, na-excite ako. Yun.
And of course, Direk, medyo abagohan ko yung artists na ginawa yung lead character dito sa film na to. Did you have any hesitations prior to actually having them in the film?
I actually like working with mga bagong, hindi naman sila baguhan, pero relatively
yes.
Younger talents than the usual. Nag-enjoy ako sa ganun. As much as possible, every film gusto ko, iba-iba yung nakakatrabaho ko na actors. Ganun ako nag-grow as director in terms of dealing with actors by working with different actors. So okay ako sa ganun.
You think that's better because you can mold them into what character you want to actually
Yes, have. Definitely.
Alright, thank you, Paul.